hold up. Tell you, hold up. Tell you, hold up. You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up?
Wait, guys, I want to swim too. Oof.
But it's just a little hole. Will Chef really be mad about it?
Will Chef be mad at it?
Let me answer that for you, Lightning!
He'd punish us in all kinds of ways!
You want heat? I'll give you more than you can handle! All flag! Never!
Soda! Pickled garlic!
Hurry, Potty! Hit the remote!
This is gonna be great! I can't believe it! Lord SpongeBob! This is so exciting! Here it comes!
Rap! Pipe down!
Success!
Let's party!
Who knew a tour of a cheese factory could make you smell so bad?
It's like we somehow brought it home with us. Gouda, anyone?
Would I?
Would you?
Good thing I had crackers.
I say we vote off Duncan. He's super strong, and as much as Courtney would hate to admit it, it'd probably kill her.
Oh no, that's the beauty of episode 5. It's so intense, it skips over the other two.
You're an idiot.
Maybe it's time to adopt this role.
Edith!
A mud pie.
This is a sedimentary rock.
Did you just take a crap on my desk?
Crapped on your desk, Doug. What's up with that?
You are a disgusting schlock!
Look at face!
Does this look unsure to you?
Yeah! What is that thing?
You're having it your way!
Extreme close-up!
Tell me something I don't know.
With my hip.
Don't touch me, motherfucker.
Hello, everybody. You're all right. Simmer down.
Settle down.
I realize that you guys are probably crime of the season and stuff like that. Bop. Well, we stole genre.
You're scaring me more than usual, Ed. What? Please pull Eddie loose so we can lay.
Okay.
Hi, Penny.
Ugh, this place smells awful.
What's that? It looks like Blue left us another clue. What is it?
A shotgun!
You're right. The third clue is a shotgun.
It's the Phantom of the Earwax.
You boys and girls saw the clues, so you know this has nothing to do with rumors that Blue wants to replace me with some spotlight-stealing son of a bitch named Joe. Get the hell out of here!
You!
You!
Now maybe you'll think twice before you
f***
someone's
sauce. Not in my town, Joe.
We got it.
I'm back, baby.
What? The fuck?
Texting my dog.
Fingers full!
That's what I'm talking about!
pins and needles.
Hey, will you sign a petition to overturn Mayor West's ban on gay marriage?
We're sorry, but your kind isn't allowed here.
Come on.
We're selling cookies, so, you know.
Cookies! Several bad puns later.
Would have been mine if it hadn't been to those meddling kids.
Leave it to me.
666. I will see you in 6 hours.
6 hours like that.
Gentlemen, I bring you
a dozen Jango Box!
I'm having a bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. Huh, despicable me. I'm having a bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see. Huh, despicable me.
Time for some excavation. Huh? No!
I'm having a bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. Huh? Despicable me. I'm having a bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see. Despicable me.
That's disturbing.
Ah! I have ripped off the innocent yet again!
Please save me!
I'll save you.
Way to go, Microsoft.
I did it.
Pedophile.
A plane on the train?
Excuse me. I hope I haven't kept you waiting. Willie, squeeze in the door.
A clue, a clue.
Yeah.
Look what I found on the computer. What's this part right here?
My heart's beating kind of fast.
Hello? Yes?
Thank you so much for fixing my porch, Andy Manny.
De nada, Señora Portillo. You know my motto. You break it,
we fix it.
And with the lowest prices in town.
Stand back, ma'am. We're deporting this illegal hombre back to Taco Town.
Illegal? ¿Qué demonios estás hablando? No soy un illegal con secuestro tus manos de mí.
It's dark in here.
I need my pills.
We appreciate all the tips you've given us on illegal handyman Bob the Builder, but America just doesn't have enough detention centers to handle them all.
That's a problem. Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
Bob!
You can't let them deport me! You know I was born in America!
Yeah, the 14th Amendment says that makes you a citizen, and it's a real problem. Can we fix it?
No one will spot it now. It's perfect! But the problem is, it's too perfect!
Wait, guys! I want to swim too!
I am upset by this small hole.
Will Chef be mad at it?
Let me answer that for you, Lightning!
He'd punish us in all kinds of ways!
La la la, la 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 la.
She's alive!
Oh, friggin' awesome is that? You've got to remember the first time you heard and saw that. I think I just did a little wee.
Mommy! Daddy!
wrong, Caillou?
I had a bad dream.
There, there. What did you dream?
I fell down.
Bad dreams can feel pretty scary sometimes. But it's okay, it's over now, right? Do you feel better now?
No.
Caillou.
Caillou saw a shape on the wall that looked like
Barney.
He thought if he hid under his blanket,
Barney
wouldn't see him.
They're saying you never said that you were bleeding, that you were in pain, that you had been down on it.
They just did not pay attention to me. They were more to pay attention to my friend.
How did you describe this, what had happened?
I said my friend's in excruciating pain, and we need to take care of this right now. And why are you being so dishonest as to hiding something that I gave you?
First of all, they were looking for a free meal. They got it. Now they were looking for money, and they got that, too. I'm sure these guys don't have a job. They're just living off of this kind of stuff.
That's it? That's the last episode? That was just a bunch of cheap walk cycles! SpongeBob betrayed us!
Now, which one of these cockamamie buttons is rewind? No, that's not it. Wrong again. That's it!
Let me do it!
Oh, get away! That's the light switch!
Crack! Failure ahoy!
No! Stop! Stop! Oh, a vast inferno machine! Stop! Oh, no! I've ruined the last episode! Now it's lost forever!
Wait, I'm so glad you're here. Blue and I are looking for something really special.
Come on in, Blue. Come on in. Come on in.
What the hell?
Art, I'm gonna open my eyes and close my mouth.
And you're gonna give me a big surprise.
So what can I do for you?
You incredibly handsome person.
I'd like to order a pizza.
Okay, coming right up.
Dinosaurs.
Were you scared? Tell me honestly.
I was close to...
Tell me honestly.
Okay, yay.
Steve Joe!
Here's the mail, it never...
There was a squeegee.
It's my brother.
Blue's Clue. We
got... We're method one.
How you woke up the next morning.
Caillou, what have I told you about leaving your
garbage
in the driveway?
I want my potty.
What?
I'm not supposed to.
That's right. So I want you to put them away.
Caillou was a dirty
you. I want you to come right now.
You did a very good job.
Let's make toast.
Toast.
We can cut it into little duckies.
No, I don't want to make babies.
Wait a minute. Pot, what, into the spot. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
The front door opens.
Get out of my face, everybody. I don't know what...
Hi, come on in, on in, on in, on. Yes.
Yes.
Handy Manny's coming over.
I'm giving Boris his favorite food, chuck stew, with extra...